days before we know if this new cap is working. Bob Kavnar is a former oil industry executive with 30 years experience in this industry, including managing a drilling exploration firm with operations in the Gulf. How much hope now is riding on this cap being in place and about getting a good sense or an accurate sense of how much oil is spewing?
Well, I think a whole lot is riding on this new capping stack that they're installing, Contessa, because now for the first time, we're going to be able to see what the actual volume that the well is flowing. Before now, we've only had estimates of half to two-thirds, even less than half. And so now we'll know exactly if they get that cap on and get it connected before the well gets killed.
It's supposed to collect all the oil leaking. If and when that happens, does that have any direct impact on how much liability BP has?
Absolutely. Once they have all the well flow collected, which is the gas and the oil, and the pressures on the well, they'll be able to actually extrapolate how much the well has produced since the very beginning. And I think that's going to make it a more concrete number, harder for BP to argue against for EPA fines.
On the business side of things, it looks as though, if you look at the different news reports here, that BP is selling off some assets, the tune of some $10 billion deal is in the works. Should that give people along the Gulf some comfort that BP is working out ways to live up to its responsibilities?
I think it tells us two things. One is it does tell us that they're going to have the resources to pay all these costs, because this asset sale that they're talking to, the word is out that they're talking to Apache about, is about $12 billion. So that really helps. The other thing is that BP is going to be pretty much persona non grata in the States here for a while, and I think them selling this asset to another domestic company makes a lot of sense.
All right, Bob, good of you to join us today. Thank you for sharing your expertise. A group linked to Al-Qaeda is claiming responsibility for blowing up